There it goes. All right. Hi, guys. Blake here again today. Lake Taneycomo in Branson. And I am down here at Monkey Island today on the first day of February. I have a 1/25 ounce all sculpin jig on. However, I'm really wishing I would have brought a midge, because these fish are midging like crazy down here. I'm actually not even gonna really let my jig sink. I'm gonna work it more across the surface. Because sometimes when you got a bunch of trout midging, you can get them to eat it up on the surface. Nothing on the first cast. Ooh, that was a brown trout. Let's see if I can get him. He showed his whole body when he came out of the water for that midge. Don't really have any fishing reports for the day. One of our groups has a John boat rented, said they've been doing pretty good on their power bait down here at Monkey Island. And there are, based on the amount I see midging, there are a ton of fish. What I assume are mostly stockers, but that brown that just came out of the water looked a little bit bigger than stocking size. Of course, now the chop blew in about the time I started the video here, and I can't see the fish midging. There's one. Just keeping that jig about, 2 or 3 feet deep. Working it pretty quick. Oh, we don't get to see him. It was a brown trout. Should have used the net. Darn it. Thank you. Oh, that might have been a touch. Let's go to scoot in a little closer to the tip of the island here. Oh, there was a fish on it already. I was just letting it sink a little bit. There was one. He might come back for it. Beautiful conditions today. We're definitely at 60, if not a little higher. I think they're calling for close to 65. Oh, and I had a fish. I'm pretty sure there's no place in Missouri called Black Missouri. I get one of those fake phone calls at least once a day. It's from some town in Missouri that doesn't exist, and they don't ever say anything. So targeting these fish that are midging, I'm just looking around me and waiting to see a couple in the same spot, and then I kind of move over that way and work those fish over until they move on, and then find the next group. Our weather forecast for the next 10 days is pretty incredible for February. It just makes you feel like something bad is coming because there's just too much springtime weather this early. Looks like I may have ran out of fish in this spot. Back and get it. Very quick bites. Ooh, there's a bunch of fish midging back there. I don't use the continuous function very often, but here's one use for it. Just don't have to keep my foot on the pedal. Of course. Oh, man, they're just picking it up and putting it down so fast. Oh, and he had it as soon as it hit the water. Ah. 12 bites and no fish in the boat to prove it. Oh, I might have finally got one of them. I might actually use the net this time. I'm not taking any chances. Picture of that brown, but I guess this one will have to do. Alright, let's see if we can stick one more. Like I said, I'm really just keeping that jig. It might be going 3 feet deep at points, but really in that 1 to 3 foot zone, keeping it working. But ideally, if I had a bunch of equipment with me, I would have switched over to a midge underneath an indicator a long time ago. What's funny is I really don't see any midges coming off the water. That's definitely what these fish are doing. Thank you. Oh, that one ate it on the drop. Oh, wow, that's tough. I had that one hooked for a second. I saw him swirl up. Wow. Well, that's short striking at its finest. There we go. He held on just long enough for me to see the line start moving. That was my only chance. Starting to figure something out. If I really watch the end of my line out there, as soon as it moves funny, just set the hook as fast as possible. I was almost immediately after hitting the water. It's pretty fun to be catching fish 1 foot deep in 10 foot of water right in the center of the lake here. And I know the fish will short strike during the middle of the day, but usually when it's a little cloudier out, they'll hang on a little bit longer. Oh, how long have I been going for? Oh, I guess we got time for one last cast. I feel like I've kind of moved out of the school where they were midging at. Okay, I'm gonna hang it up there. Thank you guys for watching. Like and share us on Facebook. We'll be back out again tomorrow.